Let's start this thing. Hopefully we get less crashes today. And less problems in general. And that would be nice. Gotta get comfortable here. Fell off. It's a bad combination. How much health does this guy have? He must be dead already.
What is this place?
General, are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. They're... I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. That's... We're on our way.
I don't see any crystals. But I could be wrong. No, not high enough. Don't actually know. That's the reason why we can move those things though. Maybe that's too much. What the hell? There's a lot of... about to say, dude. Oh, I still don't think I could reach it. Nope. Now what? My god, the jump seems to be working today. Really? He's not dead yet? How much health do those guys have? Ooh, shit. I'm gonna die here. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Crap. The jump's working too well for me. And it did it again. No way I make that. Oh, I did. Now what? You did. Knew it. I was like, where the hell did he go? Can't even block this. Really?
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder.
More jumping puzzles.
Somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
I saw some. Did it just stop for a second? It seemed like it stopped for a second.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together!
There's no time! I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
He didn't die. Okay, yeah, you did. Can I grab him? I was about to say, I can't grab him. What the hell are you doing? I'm supposed to go over there? I think I was supposed to go over there. It's probably a crystal or something over there.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this.
You go, boy. Why is it taking so long for
Juno?
Me?
Juno!
I can't move fast.
Where is she?
I'm gonna fuck a headbutt in me.
They are memories of a dead man.
Yeah, come out.
Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
He must learn to hate what he loved.
Made you coward!
Loads. Six years, 106 days, man. What's going on, Ben Shaw?
Juno!
How you do, brother? Uh-oh. Hey, I'm hanging in there, brother. Playing one of my favorite games, other than the first one, of course. So I can't complain too much. I'm actually pretty satisfied with the graphics how it was 10 years ago, man. It wasn't too bad. What was it, 10, 11 years ago? Definitely a big improvement from the first game. Oh no! It's the alien isolation, guys.
I knew it was only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
Ooh, we get to fight Darth Vader now? I don't remember this. Okay. Oh, let me do some upgrades real quick. Shit. I think I want to upgrade my lightning. Everything else I got pretty much halfway. It's crazy how graphics have become so good compared to even 5 years ago, let alone 10 years ago. Yeah, but I'm actually pretty surprised with the graphics I got, like, currently, you know?
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
It was pretty good, you know, 12 years ago. Amazing. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Alright, I can't just attack him. And I can't mess with those. He's got me in a choke. Brit, I've been pressing it.
The woman is meaningless.
We got a one hit on him.
Could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again.
Bruh. I won the battle and I still lost. Bruh. Oh, I hurt him a little bit there. I hope you have a good rest of your night. Enjoy the game. Yeah, I appreciate it, Bunshaw. Appreciate you dropping by, man.
Now.
You have a good one. Get Vader. Get him.
One of many. You will die like the rest.
Nope. I'll throw another one at him. Oh wow, he just blocked that shit away. I'm defenseless. Oh, I got you there. Oh shit. Is this action here? Nice little stairs. Can you throw something else at me? I'm not gonna catch that one. Ah. I had it. Seems like he has a lot of health left.
I will always be your master. You will always be a slave. Kill him.
Get him.
Spirit.
Shit. Get Vader. He's just blocking it with his thing.
You are a shadow of your former self.
Ah.
again and again.
Damn, it seems like I did no health to him. Get down here now! You gonna throw some shit at me, or what? What are you doing with your fist out?
A son.
Almost looks like I didn't make that jump.
You will bow before me.
Ooh, shit, where are you throwing that from? Heh. I don't even see him. Oh, there he is. Huh? Where's it? Oh, there he is. No? I got thrown up. Oh! Fuck. I grabbed the two, he grabbed the back. I can't make it over there. Okay, it's not working.
I will break you.
Again? How did another one raise that quick? Fuck me.
I will destroy you 1,000 times.
Ooh. Bruh. That one's keep blocking that one. There you go.
Your life is mine.
Is that it? Hmm. What else you gonna do, buddy?
I made you, and now I will destroy you.
How am I supposed to get to it? Can I jump over there? Doesn't seem like I can make that. Oh shit, I can't.
Destroy him.
Ah! Come on, I didn't take out that much health. I don't think I took any health. Oh, come on.
Kill him.
Bruh.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You are a dead man.
You lie!
You lie. No problems there, that's fine. You're barely taking any health off of him. Ooh, shit, almost hit me off. No? Nothing else? I shouldn't have upgraded electricity because it does nothing to him.
You are expendable.
Bro, you're taking a long time to die. Mind trick does nothing to him either.
Destroy him.
Die. Oh, no. Actually can't block without both of them. Tell me I use something with a force push, it doesn't do anything. Fast reflexes for lightning, though. Come on, Vader. Didn't know that was gonna happen. Ooh. All right, I gotta be a little bit more careful. Can I use my super? Down a little bit there. Every time I try to do that move, he pushes me. Why are you standing by the corner, man? That might go to fucking Narnia. Press the wrong button. Bruh, tired of these clones. Oh shit. Barely made that shit, dude.
I should have stayed here.
Mm.
stay. Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Oh, does he have full health again?
I'll tell you!
Rise above this. She means nothing. Rise above this.
Oh, fuck.
She means nothing.
Bruh.
She is holding you back.
The fuck is electrocuting me? Can you stop staying there, homie?
Don't you want to know where you came from? Death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it.
Yeah, let's see that health bar go down. Ooh. That's the first time I've seen you use lightning. Oh, what the fuck was I supposed to press? Hand off again. You bastard. Super Saiyan. Press Y so many times.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then, we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
For now, I'll choose the light side.
It is.
Let me do it again. We'll do the dark side. Is that the end of the game? Forgot. It's a little bit shorter, huh?
Yes, General.
Yay, she lives. So this is when they went a little bit hot and heavy with pores and shit on noses.
We're alive. Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
Juno looks hotter than Leia. Way, way, way hotter. So?
I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed.
Bounty hunter. Wow, that's insane. Like, it left it out, left it with such a cliffhanger. That was the end of the game, huh? So they took Darth Vader prisoner, and they didn't finish this, that storyline out. That's so unfortunate. I forgot that that was the case. Oh well. Have you unlocked the hardest difficulty or whatever the fuck? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine missions. This is more like a DLC. Yeah, we unlocked it. Unleashed is the hardest one. So we played that one on medium. I'm not sure if we should just try hard first and then maybe unleashed. But at least we unlocked it. GG's. Definitely a short. I think the first campaign was like 5 hours, 6 hours. Like this one was only like maybe 3.5. It's definitely a lot less. They did up to scale in the graphics and cutscenes are good and obviously well acted. But I hated that it ended on a cliffhanger that we're never gonna find out about. I think this is around the time when this came out anyways, where Disney was in conversations on buying Star Wars. So I think that's the reason why they didn't continue it, but I could be wrong. Oh, we had to log in? That's weird. Well, GG's if you're watching YouTube, appreciate it. Probably gonna be replaying 1 and 2 on the harder difficulties. Don't know quite if I'm doing the hardest, because that's the one we unlocked. We'll see, maybe. Maybe we'll... Maybe. GG's.